You know, this past year we celebrated the 30th anniversary of the station, and in fact the 25th year since we taught the class. I think in total we've had about 500 students that have taken it. It really has evolved too. You know, in the first class we had a dozen students, and that typically you take 23 students. It's a marvelous experience. It started with students from geography, integrative biology, and environmental science policy and management. And we've drawn them from everything from engineering to liberal arts over the course of the year. Of course, there's a requirement that we have at least a little biology or geology background. But of course, now the creation of the marine science major, we've had more and more students from there.
The goals of the course are to teach a student how to do their own independent research project from start to finish. Everything from reading through the primary literature, to designing preliminary experiments, to data gathering, writing, and final statistical analyses. I don't think that if they're students who want to go to grad school should definitely think about it if they're going to have a field experience. But that doesn't mean that students who are undecided or students who are interested in med school can't take a course like this. I think there's things that they're going to learn in this class that will help them in whatever field they go into.
I didn't have an experience like this when I was an undergraduate. I did do some traveling, but there was no course. I was in the state university system at Cal Poly Pomona, and they didn't offer a course like this. I would have loved a course like this. I think it would have changed me and got me into general natural history earlier than I was. I always was interested in a broad variety of topics. I studied zoological and botanical topics when I was an undergrad. But I think it would have been great. I really wish that I'd had a course like this to take when I was an undergrad.
So I would recommend this as one of the best Berkeley experiences. And that sums it up. It's one of the best experiences you can have as an undergraduate.